Tori-san, 教えて。
Hi, I'm Bird, and you should have a hat. Or a mask, I guess, if that's more your speed. Now, if you don't have a mask or a hat that snaps to your avatar like this one does, don't worry, we can set that up really easily. It only takes a minute to set up, and all you need is the dev tool tip, which is this in the Resonite's Essentials folder. So to set this up, all we're gonna need is a snap target and a snapper. So the snapper item, which is gonna be the hat in this case, goes to the snap target, just like that. Snaps right on there. You can even see this happening in the scene inspector, where if I take the bird hat off, it's gone. But if I put it back on, go straight to that snap target. So we're gonna need two things on hand. The snapper, which is gonna be your mask or your hat, and then the snap target, which in this case is just gonna be your avatar. So we're gonna take this hat and we're gonna snap it to the Hobkin's head. And I don't know why he's giving me a weird eye. The first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take this hat and we're gonna place it exactly where we want it on this head. Now that I have this hat basically where I want it, we're going to go ahead and use the dev tooltip to actually inspect these. You can find the dev tooltip in the Resonite's Essentials/Tools folder. So I spawned out the dev tooltip right here. I'm going to go ahead and use my laser and go ahead and tap. I see equip and tap. That's all there is to it. While I've got my laser set, I'm going to go ahead and hit secondary and I'm going to see some gizmos. So the hand that you're using the tool with, go ahead and open your context menu and we're going to tap open inspector. So if you selected the head and you're lucky, you already have the head open in the scene inspector. If you're not there and see something like the avatar name, don't worry, we can still get there. So getting to the head slot can be different based on the avatar you're using, though a good rule of thumb is by trying to see if there's an armature slot. Here in this Hobkin, I see centered root, so I'm gonna hit that. Root node, which is a good sign, armature, there it is. We're gonna keep tapping the triangles next to the names to get here to the hips, the spine, the chest, upper chest, neck, and there's the head. So with the head here, we're gonna go ahead and tap tap. And now we know it's selected because we can see those gizmos on the head. So now we're gonna do the same process except for the hat this time. So I'll get my tooltip, go ahead and hit secondary, open my context menu and hit open inspector. There it is. So now that we have both inspectors open, one with the hat and then one with the head, we're gonna go ahead and take that hat and we're gonna drag it over there. This process is drag and drop, basically like you're copying files somewhere to a folder. We're gonna hover over a hat and then we're just gonna grab it either with our grips or the right click. Since I'm still holding grip, you can still see that I have the hat right here. With this hat slot in hand, I'm going to laser overhead and go ahead and let go. Drop. Now to make sure we dragged it under the slot right, all we gotta do is check the head here, go ahead and hit that triangle, and there's the hat. Now that the hat is put on the head slot, it's gonna follow the head around, so even if we move the avatar, the hat's still gonna be there. Now that we have the hat on the avatar, the next thing we need to do is just set up that snapper. For this, all we're gonna need is the scene inspector, so we'll start with the hat one first. So I know the scene inspector has a bunch of buttons and looks scary, but don't worry, all we need to do right now is ignore all of those and hit this attach component button at the bottom right here. When you tap on attach component, you're gonna get this menu full of components. So to get to the snapper, we're gonna go ahead and tap tap on transform, tap tap on interaction, and here's the snapper component we want, tap tap. Once you attach that component, you're gonna see it right here at the bottom of the scene inspector. There's lots of settings here and we're gonna ignore all of them right now because before that, we wanna set up that snap target. So to make that snap target, we're gonna create a new slot to put right above the hat. Now up here at the top of the scene inspector, the button we wanna press is this button. It looks like this, which happens to be that button right there. There it is. Now once we click this button, we're gonna immediately see that it creates a parent over here. Now with the parent slot, we're gonna do the exact same thing we just did, except with one change, the snap target. Tap attach component, transform, interaction, and this time instead of snapper, we're gonna use snap target. Tap tap. Now we have the snapper and the snap target, but we forgot to tell them exactly what they're snapping to. So here in the snapper you see snap target whitelist and keywords. We're gonna need at least one of these set up for it to work with the snap target. So for me, I'm gonna use a keyword. I'll go ahead and tap this null and I will type in silly hat. Now we need to do the same thing for the snap target. So here's the snap target component and what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and add that snapper keyword whitelist and it's gonna be the same keyword, so silly hat. And now with all that set up, I've got a hat that snaps. Look at that. Now there is one tip I have for you though here in the snap target. As you can see, it's really hard for me to find the snapping target because it's so small. But we can fix this really easily in the snap target component here. So you can see right here, there's a maximum snap distance. If we change this to something bigger, like 0.5, let's say, it'll be a lot easier to snap. And with that, we now have our snappy hat. Now to make our hat truly silly, we can also add sounds for our snapper. I'll teach you how to use that component in the text description, but for now, stay snappy. Stay snappy sounds really lame. Oh well.